What is going on, guys? Welcome to today's video. Today marks the start of something new that we're doing on the channel. Now going forward, we're gonna be doing some book reviews every so often. I hope you guys enjoy this. This is something I've wanted to do for quite a while, so I'm excited to kick this off. Leave some book recommendations in the comment section below, potentially books that you think I should read and then do a review on, because honestly, I credit a lot of my success in life, the majority of it, like 99% of it, on the books that I've read that have changed my mind states about things. So the first book, 4-Hour Work Week by Tim Ferriss, phenomenal book. Tim Ferriss wrote this in 2007, I believe, like 10 years ago. And Tim Ferriss is a great podcaster. He's an author, he's an entrepreneur, and he's personally changed my life for the better. So I wanna talk about some concepts in this book in hopes that you pick it up and change some of your own beliefs. In this book, Tim Ferriss talks about the new rich and things that the new rich focus on. One of the first things he talks about is the freedom multiplier. What you do, when you do it, who you do it with, and where you do it, the more you control of these four factors, the more control you have over your life. And this book is structured with the acronym DEAL. D stands for replace self-defeating assumptions. Elimination is about the concept of forgetting time management, eliminating things from your schedule that you deem unimportant. Automation talks about the concept of passive income and how to put your income on autopilot so you don't have to do anything, it doesn't take up any of your time. And liberation, lastly, is creating freedom of location. Basically, you can perform your job from anywhere in the globe, you don't have to be in any specific area. Tim also talks about having all the time in the world is not the goal, and it's kind of a triangle we should focus on between work, rest, and play. And all of these aspects, these three aspects, are very important in our lives, and we need to keep them in balance. Huge quote in this book that really, really resonates with me is a person's success in life is determined upon the amount of uncomfortable conversations they're willing to have. That really resonated with me because when you think about it, any new level of success you're trying to achieve in life, it's gonna make you uncomfortable. You're gonna have to say things and talk to people maybe, or present concepts that make you uncomfortable to talk about. Maybe you're unclear. The more we can push to do that, the further we're gonna be able to attain success. And it's kind of like staying in a box. Anything that you want in life, you can't stay in that box. You've got to get outside of it, got to get uncomfortable. Other concept Tim Ferriss talks about is don't shit where you eat. This is specific for entrepreneurs. And this kind of hits home for me. It's something that I've realized since I've become an entrepreneur on my own is do not work where you live. And that's not like a hard and fast rule, but have different areas where you go to the gym. Have that be separate from your apartment. Don't just work out at home and work at home and do everything at home. You need to have places where you can go so psychologically you can kind of separate. So when you're home at night and you're trying to relax, you're not still unable to calm down and get out of work mode. Because sometimes if I get super focused on work and then I try to like chill for the night, it's hard for me to like draw that separation. Last thing, 80-20 principle. I've actually talked about this in a previous video, but the concept is basically 80% of your results come from 20% of your actions, and then vice versa. 20% of your results come from 80% of your actions. So distilling down and figuring out what things you do during the week that yield the most results for you, and then prioritizing those over everything else. So for me, I know that, you know, creating YouTube videos is something not only brings me pleasure, but helps grow my business, and I'm gonna keep doing that. And that's just an example of something that fits in the 20% for me that yields 80% of my results. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you want me to continue. Can't talk right now. Let me know if you want me to continue doing book reviews. This is really enjoyable for me, so I'm probably gonna still do it regardless, but I'm gonna try to keep these short. Hopefully this wasn't over like 3 minutes or so. And I think it's gonna be a nice precursor in the beginning of the week for videos. So let me know what you think. Let's get in the video. We are off to Amanda's Influencer Academy event. Now, Amanda does a 12-week program with a bunch of girls and guys, and it kind of culminates all in LA. Everyone comes out, visits, they have a day together, day and a half or so, and it's really exciting. She's done it once before, and this is the second iteration of that, and it's gonna be bigger and even better than what it was last time. So looking forward to going, hanging out, creeping in the back a little bit, doing some work, and then, shockingly enough, we're gonna head to train and continue this power building program. Let's go. You Spotify lovers, I need your assistance. Drop some good playlists for me. Oh, we're driving. Good playlists. Because I've always been a SoundCloud guy, but now I'm listening to Spotify and I'm loving it. I thought I wouldn't like it, but I do. and I just listen to like the jazz radio. So if you guys have any good recommendations on like the curated playlist they pull together, let your boy know. Hi, yes, I'm gonna get a large iced coffee, please. What sugar-free options do you have?
We only have the sugar-free vanilla.
I'll get the sugar-free vanilla.
Okay.
And two Splenda, please.
You want us to add the Splenda for you, or you just want one side?
Can you add it?
Okay.
Thank you.
Would and, that be all for you?
And then I'll get two of the Egg White Delight McMuffins.
Okay.
Just the sandwich.
Okay.
And some buffalo sauce as well.
Okay.
That's it.
All right. So your total's going to be 17.9. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Not as bad as last time, guys. I'm a creature of habit. Go to McDonald's for the first time in a couple months. Now I'm here a couple days later. Hopefully this doesn't continue. Since I've moved to Los Angeles from Washington, D.C., guys, I've been very good about not eating out. Pretty good. Starbucks has been consistent because Starbucks is bae. I hate the word bae. Why did I say that? Anyways, been really good with eating out. So hopefully this doesn't start a trend. But we're gonna nip it in the butt right now. Conscious choice. Brian, you're done eating out. We're gonna be healthy. We're gonna cook. And by the way, in all seriousness, if I'm gonna optimize my strength progress, I can't afford to be eating out every single meal. I'm gonna be doing some meal prep, and we'll cover that in the next couple of videos. Amanda's event is like half over, and I'm going to train right now. I have a hypertrophy push day. Guys, I ate so many cookies for lunch and a bag of chips, and I'm feeling so sluggish right now. And the last thing I want to do is go in there, go in that place and push things with my body. But if we're gonna get better, we can't just not do things because we don't want to do them, you know what I mean? It's not how it works. You gotta do the work. So, squats right now, 5-4-3-2-1. Guys, the locker room at the Gold in Venice. Have you ever seen the movie Pumping Iron? They haven't changed a thing or even cleaned the bathroom since they filmed that movie. So this is much better. I feel like I'm in like a VIP club. I'm in a Gold's Gym in Culver City. Start with some cardio first, not squats. Guys, by the way, P-Science just launched a brand new flavor, Melon Berry Twist, of high volume, pump enhancer, nitric oxide, also a Prolific and Alphamine, which is a fat burner. Prolific is the pre-workout. It is a combination of strawberry and watermelon, and it is amazing. It's the price I pay. So we got a 3x12 on squats today. We're gonna do it at 315, not going too hard. So 315 pounds, three sets of 12, those are the working sets. I'm gonna start my warm-up set with 205. We're gonna do two sets here of like 6 to 8, and then get right into the working sets. I'm feeling pretty loose after doing the treadmill for a bit, and no need to do like 3 or 4 warm-up sets like I normally would for squats. Let's get into it. This is the track for working sets. I'm talking loud, aren't I? Killers everywhere, it ain't a place to run. Forgive me for my wrongs, I have just begun. Whew. Gotta reel back in the ego on the squats right there. Jeez. Three sets of 17 here. Three sets of 17 on the Bulgarian split squats. And my current state right now, my current feels right now, is this. We're gonna get it done though. If you want a good body, you have to work out. Yeah. La la la. Going to Amanda's mastermind group at dinner.
Did you order the same?
There's no way.
That is the same amount as a full glass of this.
It's dinner time. This is a salad. Before the salad, having a Southwest salad. Had a bunch of cookies earlier today. Didn't show that to you guys, but I'm having wine. If we're to play this game. So yes, lots of leafy greens tonight to fuel the gains from earlier today.
I don't want to do that.
Cheers!
Sad my fries are good.
Tastes like a Southwest salad from Applebee's.
It is the next morning. I'm a slightly hungover. Not really hungover, but kind of. Had a glass of wine and a half. I just farted and it smells so bad. Oh my god. I'm gonna step over here. Sunday morning, got a little bit of reading done, a little bit of coffee, a little bit of, I gotta go to Best Buy now to return a camera I bought when I was back home in West Virginia.
Why? Why?
You guys ever eaten at Jamba Juice? This is the second time I've been here, and this is an apple and green smoothie. It's a medium. I added some whey protein to this to get some of them protons in. Calories of this will be on the screen and the macros, but what's in here is, as I alluded to, apples, greens, but there's also strawberry, there's peach, there's banana, and the guy that gave this to me in there, he handed it to me, he smiled at me, and he said, have a healthy day. And this tastes so much fucking better right now because he did that. That's a good person. It's great customer service, and he just literally handed me happiness. And for that reason, I'm going to have an awesome fucking workout right now. Sorry for cursing, Mom. I know when we talked on the phone a couple days ago, you said stop cursing your videos. I'm sorry. She doesn't like when I curse. My dad curses in his videos sometimes. She doesn't like it, but sometimes you just have to express how fucking happy you are. This is a Westfield Mall in Los Angeles. And it is great to people watching here because there's a lot of characters. But then again, I'm the one walking with a camera in my face. So who's the character? You know what I'm saying? All right. I know I could YouTube this, but can someone explain to me what that is? Oculus from Facebook? Is it like a next level way to use Facebook? Do people want to use Facebook? I'm confused. Please let me know. Guys, these fruits and these veggies, it's exactly what I need right now. Like, I cannot tell you how much I need this in my life. I was dehydrated from coffee earlier, was not feeling good. Make smoothies. Guys, smoothies are the cure to like 99% of life's problems. Money issues, smoothies. Girlfriend issues, smoothies. Yo! So, what we have right now is our accessory training day of the week. Fifth day of training. Bicep curls, tricep stuffs. Not chest, not deadlifts. Not squats, none of the three compounds, not training them, but training accessories that will help me perform those lifts better. Woo! So today's very important. Plus, the training I do today will make me look more aesthetic. AKA like, hey, he looks like he lifts even though he has a shirt on. Which that's not a problem I actually struggle with usually, so we're good there. But I wanna make sure that stays and I continue to have that luxury. So today is very important. Start off 4 sets of 10 with rows, back rows. I'm getting stairs. There's a guy walking with a shirt off in the gym. Bro, what are you doing? I heard he got these other niggas going crazy. Yeah, I teach you like a lady, lady. Fuck you till you burned out, cremation. Make it create Wu-Tang. Throw that ass back, bouquet. Call me and I can get it Tuesday. I can tell you gone off the doors. Careful, mama, why would you say? You talking to me like your new babe. 3 sets of 6, and then 2 sets of 15. For the 2 sets of 15, I'll drop the weight down a little bit. 15, 20 pounds. feeling it. Next up,
rear delts / lateral delts, mid delts still.
Really shoulder focused today, guys. It's a really nice day outside. Feeling it, guys. Look at my back. Look at what squats does to my back. Is that normal? Is that normal? What?
It hurts.
How's it going?
Good, how about you?
Going very well. So next up we got 4 sets of 10 hammer curls. We're gonna go pretty heavy here. But then after that we have 4 sets of 10 of regular curls. So not too heavy here, but enough to push myself. 55s, 55s, yeah, that looks good. 60
guys. Cause y'all didn't know what she want, but she don't want to seem like she easy. I hear you saying what you won't do, but you know we're probably gon' do what you've been feeling deep inside. I don't let it out now. What you drinking, gon' let it sink in. Here for the weekend, thinking we can see what we can be if we press fast forward. Just one more round and you're down, I know. Feeling like you're up, feeling on your butt, but you don't even care.
Arms and core was a success. Ooh, got my wallet. Arms, core, accessory work, success. Now, get a little post-workout meal, poke. Onions, cucumbers, pineapple. Guys, I always forget to record an outro clip every single time. Thank you guys for watching the video. I love you guys. Couple workouts in here. Book review, what? Guys, we're doing something new. We're doing something new with the channel because I want to provide value to you guys in many different ways and share all of the things that I am interested in on this channel because I feel as though at a certain point I felt pigeonholed in my channel to only talking about fitness, which is not me. I'm not just like, I can't wait to go to the gym and do bicep curls every single day. But like that is me, but like that's not just me. There's more. So with that being said, there's always gonna be new stuff coming on the channel and this is just one of those things. So with that being said, we're still gonna be getting strong in the next video though. We're not forgetting about these goals, powerlifting program. Next video, probably gonna talk about specifics of numbers I may be trying to hit and maybe a competition or something. I don't know, we'll see, next video. Love you, peace, bye.
Baby, I would rather show you what you've been missing in your life. When I get inside, girl, what you drinking? Gon' let it sink in. Give for the weekend, thinking we can see what we can be if we press fast forward. Just come around if you're down, I'm for it. Feeling how to up, feeling on your butt, but you don't even care. I was unaware.